Aishwarya, Abuzar, Bhagyashri, Arshad, everybody.
Yes, everybody is present. Very good. Children, you all know that I'm Johnny Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Isn't it? Now, I will play the role of your Mama. Okay, when I will say Johnny Johnny, you will not say Yes, Papa. You will say Yes, Mama. Okay? Shall we start? Ready? Johnny Johnny?
Yes, Mama.
Eating sugar?
No, Mama.
Telling lies?
No, Mama.
Open your mouth?
Ha, ha, ha.
Johnny Johnny?
Yes, Mama.
Eating sugar?
No, Mama.
Telling lies?
No, Mama.
Open your mouth?
Ha, ha, ha.
Hooray! Clap for yourself. All right, very nice, children. Keep it up. Now, children, let us begin our class. Okay, today we will revise the topic myself. But I will be showing you some actions. You have to see to that action and say the sentence. Okay, when I will show you like this, you will say, good morning. Okay, what will you say? When I will show this, what will you say?
Good morning.
When I will show like this, what will you say?
Good morning.
Very good. Now come on. When I will show you this action, you will say, my name is. Okay, what will you say?
My name is Asha.
When I will show you this action, what will you say?
My name is Asha.
When I will show you this action, you will say, I am a boy if you are a boy. I am a girl if you are a girl. Got it, children? Come on. Look at my action.
I am a boy.
What will you say?
I am a girl.
When I will show you this action, what will you say?
I am a boy.
That's good, children. Now, when I will show you like this, you will say, I am 4 years old. If you are 4 years old, say, I am 4 years old. If you are 5 years old, say, I am 5 years old. If you are 6 years old, you will say, 6 years old. Got it, children? Now look at my action.
I am 4 years old.
What will you say if I show you this action?
I am 4 years old.
Yes, I can hear you all. What will you say if I show you this action?
I am 4 years old.
Well done, children. You all are doing very nicely. Now look at my action again. Bilaluddin, Aisha Annam, Karishma, Arshan, look at me. Now when I will show you this action, you all will say, the name of my school is Queen's ITD Center. Okay, when I will show you this action, what will you say?
My school is Queen's ITD Center.
Once again, children, when I will show you this action, what will you say?
The name of my school is Queen's ITD Center.
Yes, Annam, Juneza, Noor, Shoya, very good, children. You all are doing very nicely. Children, when I will show you this picture, the picture of a mother, you will say, the name of my mother is. Okay, got it? Come on.
The name of my mother is Karim.
Say again.
The name of my mother is Karim.
Parveen, somebody's mother's name is Parveen. Okay, I got it. So say loudly so that I can hear. Now when you see the picture of a father, you will say the name of your father. Okay, what is the name of your father?
The name of my father is Deepak.
Okay, Deepak. Somebody's father's name is Deepak. Okay, I'll find out. See, children, when I will show you the picture of a girl, you should say whether you have a sister or not. Okay, if you have a sister, say, I have a sister. I will ask you the question. Do you have a sister?
Yes, I have a sister.
Okay, everybody has a sister, but somebody said I don't have a sister. Okay, now if I show you the picture of a boy, you will say I have a brother. Or if you don't have a brother, say I don't have a brother. Okay, do you have a brother?
Yes, I have a brother.
Okay, some have brothers and some do not have. It's okay. Children, if I show you both,
brother and sister, you will say, I have a brother and a sister. If you don't have a brother and a sister, say, I don't have a brother and a sister. Okay? Come on. Do you have a brother and a sister?
Yes, I have a brother and a sister.
Okay, but someone said, I don't have. Okay. Now, Shraneya, Ara, Fatima, very good children. I'm very happy you all did well. Now, children, look at this smiling face. Come on, everybody, smile, smile. Happy faces. Show me your happy faces. Shrav, Harshvardhan, Maria, Mohammad, Arshan, everybody, smile, happy face. See, children, when I show you this happy face and I will ask you a question, what do you like? Then you will say in a full sentence, okay? I like. What do you like? You have to say. Okay, come on. I will ask you the question. What do you like?
I like banana.
Okay, someone said I like banana. Someone said I like food. Very good. Okay, now let's see what is next phrase. It's a sad phrase. Come on, everybody, show me your sad face. Come on. Okay, now become happy. I don't like sad faces. Come on, be happy. Now, children, when I will show you this face, children, you will say, what do you not like? When I will ask you the question, what do you not like? You all will say, I don't like. Okay? Come on, look at this face. What do you not like?
I don't like leaders.
Okay, somebody said, I don't like spinach. I don't like telling lies. I don't like quarreling. Okay, children. That's good. You all have answered very well. I'm very happy. Keep it up. Very good. Everybody clap for yourself. Now, children, let us draw the picture of myself. Are you all ready with your pencils?
Yes.
Let us draw the picture of myself.
Are you all ready with your drawing book or a drawing sheet? Come on, look at me. First, let us make a circle. Let us make a round circle. Done, children? Now, let us draw some hair. Put a slanting line, then one more line here and another line here. Let us draw some more hair. See, like this, lines you have to put to show the hair. Okay, done, children? Now let us draw a ponytail. Okay? Now let us draw eyes here. Girls have beautiful eyes, oval shape. Okay, then draw one round eyelids, your eyeballs. Okay, then let us draw eyebrows. Then let us draw a nose, a pointed nose. Then make a half circle like this and put a smiling face. Now, see, children, take a slanting line like this, another slanting line like this, then make wavy, wavy lines like this. We'll make her frock. Okay? Then make a straight line and let us draw her leg. Then again another straight line. Let us draw. Then what is missing? Her hands. Yes. Come on, again take one slanting line. Make a round like this, oval like this. Again from here, take a slanting line. Make a oval. Wow, now children, let us put some dots on her dress. Okay. Okay, we'll use this blue color. Okay. See. Now let us put some dots. Her frock will look very beautiful. We can use any color, children. Whatever color you want, we can use it. Okay, I want to use another color also with that. Is it looking beautiful? Yes, is she looking beautiful? Yes, girls always look beautiful than boys. Oh, we forgot something here. What did we forget? Her ears. We did not draw her ears. Come on, let us draw her ears. Done, children. Come on, children. Now, let us draw the picture of a boy. We will use a crayon. Come on, everybody. Look at the paper sheet. Make a circle. Then, make some hair on his head. Then, let's draw his eyebrows, eyes, two eyes, then nose, then his mouth, then two ears like this, then put two small straight lines, make a sleeping line, then standing line. Here also, make a square shape here. This is his tummy. Now, again make one straight line, another straight line. Then sleeping line, another sleeping line. Go up, come down. Oh, his shorts are ready. Then make two straight lines. Let us draw his shoes. Let us draw his shoe. His shoes are ready. Now what is missing, children? His hands. Come on. Make a slanting line like this. Then sleeping line. Make wavy, wavy lines like this. His hand is ready. Again, slanting lines, sleeping line, do like this. His hand is ready. Now, let us draw his shirt. Put some buttons on it. Hooray! This boy looks so handsome.